All the single ladies now put your hands up and hit them together loudly. It's your generous host, Bairds.
Thank you. You're almost too kind. Did your hands fall off? Sufficient. Good evening to all my beautiful nightmares. Shall we get on and meet the first fan? Joining us today is an arguably famous guest who went from the front page of the newspapers to the second page of ATRL, leaving us with many questions. Pop or flop? GUI or WTF? Woman or, whoa, man? Promoting his latest album The Fame Monster, please applause for the one and only, Gags.
Hello, honey bae.
So Gags, your latest Bloom price drop has been making less impact than my choice of attire when I casually step out to have a coffee bought for me.
Did you have a question?
Not particularly.
I'ma explain. Art punk is a lifestyle, it's a choice, it's a freedom of expression, and I have lowered its price so more poor people can live it and breathe it. Mother Teresa who?
Your last tour was very cool and hip. In contrast, tell us about the Pop Flop Tour.
Not better yet, I'll be taking up a 3-minute residency on your stage so you can see for yourself.
Anticipation overwhelms us. Before that, however, a word from our kind sponsors.
Coming soon to Quenby TV, the official TV network of Bayance Quenby Knowles Register, trademark of Bayance Knowles, 60-second Mackie of a Bayance Edition. Bring the beat in!
Just off to the club, I'm sure my home will be fine and safe.
Kick the bastard down. Tada, bitch.
Where are my items? I might cry.
Everything you own in the trash to the left. Will you be paying by card or cash?
60 seconds makeover, Bayance Edition. Coming soon to Quenby TV.
Hello once more. And yes, she's still here.
Hey.
Gags, why don't you weigh in? No shade. On the recent leak of your failed music video.
I think you know more than me, Bayance. A little bird told me you were seen leaving my studio before it was posted.
Obvious lying. Perhaps it was my sister.
Wait, are we allowed to talk about Solange now, cause I was told we weren't.
Okay, enough chitter chatter, let's watch the clip.
What the fuck, no. Oh doctor save me. I fell and landed on my vagina and breasts. Please check they are still there.
Don't worry, Yags, I've examined a few unbreakable flowers in my time.
What the fact, we aren't meant to be using the X-Tine remix. I want the song to sell more.
Then why are you under the sheets?
Excellent point.
No shady remark needed. So, the question on everyone's mouths, when is a better guest coming out? Fans, the time is here. She has no awards or achievements to list, so let's skip the faffing. It is Nicki Minaj.
Yo ho ho.
Azealia, you are slightly known for a short career in, quote, music. Why is that no longer a thing?
I spent some time going back to my Auburn roots. Being under a wig for 3 years, they were a damn mess. But now I have my hair as natural as my ass and boobies.
Is it self-shade? We just don't know.
Though also I have a song, so by that.
Groundbreaking. Now dish the dirt on you and marry a care so my show gets promo on trash gossip sites.
Well, I parked my car near her house a while ago and made a tiny scratch on some walls and she flipped her shit. We are cool, she keeps trying to kill me but whatevs, lol.
Unexplained cape delivery for a Mr. Manage.
TY. Hey Gags, happy B-Day.
Oh Nicki, bless you, but my birthday one.
Also purchased the album of Maria Carr, whom I do not personally know, but greatly admire. Goodbye.
On a related note, it's now time for a new section I've been paid a disgusting amount of money to allow. It's time for Dr. Maria's Advice Hospital.
Hello for the first time today, thank you to me for providing the official soundtrack to this segment on my new CD. Hello, it is me, Marrier. I am Ellipsis Mimi Fierce, aka the elusive, but not on the charts, imperfectly emancipated singing glitter butterfly, get him. Today I'm here for a number of reasons. Cheap promo, being allowed to keep my PhD on the technicality if I'm still running the hospital, even though it's metaphorical. and so on. But most of all, to offer advice to my most misguided lambs, let's find out what mother sheep can help with. Dear doctor, my new album is flopping. As someone with plenty of experience, honey, I see you. What can you suggest I do to save my career? Signed Anonymous. AKA El Joe, AKA Jennifer Lopez.
Oh crap.
Well, Anonymous Chatoos, we all know I got my PhD from the University of Keeping It Real, and I always do the wider reading. I may not have heard of you, but I'm sure our friends the Twitter homosexuals had, and if things are as bad as you say, you will be dragged. Comparisons to Brady Jones will be made. Unfinished sentences about the state of the industry will be mumbled, but stay triumphant, little flock, because it's better to sip that tea than to be thirsty. Buy Thirsty on iTunes.
What an interesting use of time we could have made ad revenue from instead. Now sadly Gags can't song us out due to extensive burns.
That's fine, I can do pills.
I wasn't expecting this, but perhaps I can wrestle up a little something. So it is goodbye from our guests, who will each receive a bill for the damage to my studio.
Goodbye. Stay tuned for a new episode of my show.
And a royal wave to all my pretty partitions. I bless you with this performance, as I bid you adieu. Producer, roll up the credits, please. Producer, roll up the credits, please. I don't need you seeing Gags on this stage. Takes nearly 5 minutes to perform this song. Can't really be bothered to stand up that long. Nah, that's all you're getting. Let's be honest, I don't need to sing a note. I'ma just stand here. And you'll clap and be slayed. Yes.